for celebrations, and what better celebration than this? To explain also what you see in your program, you see my name as the composer, but also traditional. So there will be four pieces strung together. We start with what is called a doina. That is an improvisation on something that I transcribed from a recording. And the second piece is what I wrote for Bob. And you're going to hear lots of emotions in there. Bob shared a lot of his emotions with us as students, and if you didn't come in with character, you sure as hell left with it. And then the third piece is also written for Bob, a serva, kind of a dance tune, and then we end with back to the pairing with the first piece that came from a recording.
Thank you. Thank you.